And the Oscar for Best Actor goes to Marlon Brando for 12 Years a Slave.